4 years of Spider basketball, what's the best game you ever played in?
I think it's gonna be a tie. Both VCU games, actually. One this year and one my freshman year. It was such an intense game. We got a steal towards the end of the game, and we're out of bounds under.
2.8 to go, Spiders down two. Trey Davis to inbound, underneath the basket to TJ Klein, who lays it up and in.
And then this year, Jacob got the steal, made the go-ahead bucket, and you know, in both instances, the crowd, you know, rushed the floor, and I don't know, both experiences were just wild.
Your favorite play that sticks out from your 4 years here?
Probably got to go with the reverse last year against GW, because it was following a little like altercation that we got in with the other team, and you know, so that increased the intensity of the game, and it got me hyped. So when Dre passed me the ball and I did the up and under, I know that felt great.
What is one thing you know now that you really wish you could tell 18-year-old Joe Kirby?
I would probably tell myself it's going to get rough at times, and just to push through, because in the end, it's going to be worth it.
What makes Richmond basketball different, you think? Different than other programs?
After coming here, I realized that Richmond would be different than any other program in the simple sense that we genuinely are a family. Everybody in that locker room, I consider my brother. And we're all close to the coaching staff, and it's very like a family-oriented culture. And to be honest, like, I don't know how close we could get to that at another university.
You have a brother who plays basketball at the same high school that you went to. What's the best advice you're going to give him about being a Division I basketball player?
It's advice that I've been preaching ever since I've gotten here. It's like, you're going to be here one day, and you're going to mean more to the team than I'm going to. And that's going to bring a lot of light to you. I would just tell them to stay focused, get in the gym as much as you can, and really perfect your craft, and don't let anything outside of what you came here to do obstruct your goal.
Beyond stats, you have to know what kind of impact you have on this team.
Yeah, I think that's a big part in any team being prosperous. It's just that every player on the team needs to know their role and embrace their role and do whatever they can to pour into the program. Whether that's being the energy guy, whether that's going out there and getting 15 points, 10 rebounds, or this, that, and the others. You just gotta know your role, embrace your role, and do what you can.
Anything else, man? Anything else you want to say? 4 years.
Richmond, I love you. Thank you for having me. It's been a great ride.